like a minute late, but I didn't want to lose my momentum. I spent like an hour trying to get past these fucking time trials, so I didn't want to risk that. Here is a belated welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Terra's Route, and we just beat those time trials. Oh my god. I am saving. Look at all the money I have now, though. I mean, that's pretty good. Now, let's... Yep, they are all at full now. Binding Strike. Binding Strike. Here. Confuse. And then we're gonna melt some commands. Let's do two... Oh, I can't do two Blizzard Edges, but I can do two Blizzard... Yeah, Blizzard with it. And then we'll do Fire Strike with... Aurora, and then Aurora, something like that. And then this one. And then are there any others? There is. And I'll do this one. And then I think that's all we can do for now. And then I'm actually going to shop here. Oh, this one looks promising. Oh, holy shit. That would be 1700. Let's see. Assail enemies with a single blinding fast Keyblade strike that has a chance of destroying them on the spot. I mean, that's pretty damn good. So we're going to go ahead and do that. And then I'm also going to get a Fire Up. Alright, now let's talk and... Okay, wait. We are going to save one more time, just so that way everything is set. And then we will face the boss of this world. And actually, just because we are going up against the boss, I'm actually going to go back in here. We're going to take off the Binding Strike and do that, and we're going to change that to Kira, and then we're going to bring in Thundara as well. Alright, now we are ready. Hopefully we are ready.
Okay, this is not what I had in mind. But hey, I can improvise. Time for Plan Beta.
Pardon me, coming through. I'm gonna miss my match.
Hello, Plan Beta. Hey, kid!
Huh?
Over here. Come here.
Alright, so what are we facing off against?
Once I've conquered the darkness in my heart, I'll never have to fear it again.
I hadn't realized that was still part of the cutscene. So now we're gonna kill Zack.
Thunder! Take it back! You can't
has to pay better attention and heal. Well. Oh, damn it, I hit the wrong button. So close. There we go. All done.
Super warrior, see, right here, this, it's the power of darkness. Could have been yours, still could, if you open up to it.
Hades! You were just playing me. The darkness will never have me.
Help me. You've gotta set my heart free.
How I feel about this. Hades controlling Zack and all that. I mean... do this a couple of times. So when he lands, there is a bit of... So the thing is attacked. There's definitely a bit of a rest period.
You can't escape. Thunder! Come on!
Damn, he wasn't within range.
Come on, thunder!
Shit. God damn it, I suck.
You can't escape.
There. Oh my god, I can't believe I actually managed to beat him on the first try, because I could have sworn, like, I suck so much, I thought I was gonna die.
Forget it.
It looks like I bet on the wrong dark horse.
That kid doesn't have what it takes to handle darkness.
You gonna make it?
Yeah. I'm finally free. Where is...
He's gone.
Man, how could I let a guy like him control me? I'll never live it down. Thanks.
Terra.
Thanks, Terra. I'm Zach. Yep. Definitely. Terra, you're exactly what I pictured a hero would be. Not the way you look. There's something else about you.
Well, I'm no hero. Trust me.
You kidding? Listen to those cheers, man. You don't get to decide if you're a hero or not. They do. And they've already made up their mind. Whether you like it or not, you're their hero. And mine, too. It's too bad. I really wanted to fight you fair and square.
Maybe someday, Zach.
Now I want to open that menu and take a look at my new Keyblade. I'm gonna go ahead and take it because, my magic has never been... Terra's very much a brute force character. It's just hard to play magic with him. So, next we have Deep Space. I think we'll go through the first opening scene before we call it a video.
All the way out here?
And it looks like we're in for another... while riding our interstellar bike. Oh shit. I didn't mean to not do that. Is there a time limit? So I should be good. Wow. I didn't defeat all of them, though. All right. Okay.
Is he the one?
Yes, Grand Councilwoman. I've confined him until we can determine what he is. Take cover. Leave it to me to handle these fiends. Whatever you are, you're under arrest. Eventually.
Unversed.
I'll give you a fight.
And we're actually going to stop it here. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.